possessing the body of an innocent 11-year-old boy.
Of course we sent in the best exorcists, but they failed.
I don't do exorcisms. I don't use religious methods to treat the symptoms. I go inside the victim's mind to treat the disease.
Cameron!
This is not real.
What happens when this entity is done with a kid and decides to jump?
The boy dies.
He's gonna flatline.
You're gonna burn.
This entity is the strongest I've ever encountered.
Oh my God.
God is not here.